don't apologize. No, no, no.
It's like two bars and you're trying to do it all. No, just
don't. Don't do the last one, it's hard.
To the center of placenta when I'm numb. Some dumb, some wanted biblical strangle the young.
When I think what's new on the menu, I tend to disorder the normal form. Will attire your desire to keep me inspired.
Taking a little piece of myself with you to sleep. Dream free, be leap. Possibilities will run deep.
Whether protected or neglected, I've been sent from the womb. I never ever would imagine someone would come.
Come, reaction addict, attached to electric static. React, not systematic. My brain is tragic. If move on, instinct act on. Non-presence pressure building up long beyond the towers. Man-made stain structure. I maintain somewhere beyond right there. Where there? Somewhere in between your ears and the air. Where there? Somewhere in between the ears and the air.
Porcelain dolls around these coins, sponsored by the Donald Goins Book Club. Someone ever that lonesome, just ruggedly handsome. Random bursts of crazy drag me into a place I can't explain. But in plain view, it's tasty like plain food. So there must be some reason for even leaving me here. It must have been some kind of medical purpose. This earth is this sphere, weirder than discovered in between the blubber and the shit invested till you sit inside. It's your plastic pride.
Didn't have to be, yes, you asked me to tell you about a catastrophe man-made that never felt regret. I failed to recollect right at the moment, cause the only thing on my mind is my mind and how I know I can't control it. Only if there was a better channel to switch, so I could dismantle the tick that sits inside my soul and fixed. I'm lonely with you always on my mind, cause you are always on my mind, consuming the time.
Pull the current from my skin, cut the cord for more supply. Let me down right by your side, and you and I can still act like we're friends. Let's begin to pretend to forget about the who, where, why, and the when, and get this head out the clouds that I'm hollowed in. See, I'm howling in the wind. Headaches from an invisible template that have continued to endlessly bend me. I am full of my selfish envy, staring at a full moon through an empty glass. I can never remember my past, because the last memory I had, I was buried in the bottom of a crystal glass. Now,
cracked in half, now everything is intact. 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 Cracked.